the Binding of Isaac. It's been a little bit since I played this game. Well, not that long, but yeah, since last night, since the last episode, same thing. I'm just gonna say we should play it. Why not? There's a random button. I don't need that thing. That thing is OP. Alright, regular basement, that's a start. So anyways, just first address this video. 80 subscribers, oh my god, that is something I have never even imagined I'd ever have. That is an awesome thing. I thank you all, and I hope that I am satisfying your needs of different video types. I've worked on a couple more series off, you know, while you're not looking, because I have kind of a busy day sometimes, and you know, recording in ahead of time is a good idea, so I hope that you guys are going to enjoy some of the things I've already made. Justice. Are you a frying pan? No, I don't. Anyways, why you gotta be like this, dog? Oh. Hey! Why you gotta do that? Why you gotta keep doing that sort of thing, man? Why you gotta be like this, gluttony? Why you gotta be such a gluttonous butt? Huh? You little butt! You butt! Oh my god! You give me some HP. Thanks. Anyways, but definitely 80 subscribers, that is something I never even thought I'd have. I never thought I'd get alone over 20. But 80! Oh my god, that is... Oh, I'm so happy. You could fill a whole room full of 80 people. That's quite a few people, I'm not gonna lie. Quite a few people. And 100 more, I might change the original plan. I don't know if it's gonna work. I don't want to talk about it. Anyways, if I can, basically, 100 is my next goal. Obviously, I mean, no, I'm gonna go for 83, and that's my goal, because it's so smart. No, 100 is my next goal, and I really hope you guys are at least gonna try and help me with that. I mean, that'd be nice. Anyways, what in the hell? I don't want that. No, I don't want that. Damage and health up, I'm getting lucky right off the bat. Now I'm just sad. Look how sad I am. I'm like, oh god, I'm bleeding tears. You know how many freaking movies I've seen where things are like that? They're like, oh, bleeding, you're crying blood. Oh man, that's not been done 3,000 times. I remember my ex was like, we gotta watch The Passion of the Christ. She's like watched it 5 times in like 3 days, and I'm like, I don't really want to watch that. I'm sorry, I don't want to watch some guy get like whipped a million times. I kind of don't like that. And she's like, it's so fucking sad. And I'm like, this is why I don't want to watch this. Do I look like I want to watch something like that? God, drugs, they don't do good things for you. Anyways, look at that little man. Let's give him a pat on the head. Here you go. Here, have my... have a couple beats. Anyways, yes, indeed. But 80, I'm so happy with that. I hope you guys also enjoyed the pizza box video. That was actually a lot of fun to make. You have no idea how long it took me to make that, though. It's just because, like, the lighting, I was trying to actually intentionally get lens flares, and the sun kept moving, and I mean, damn, that sun, it moves too much. I mean, right. But you know what I mean? I was trying to actually intentionally get awkward, you know, lighting. I was trying to get my skin to look more pale than it already is. And if you guys were wondering, I do have anemia, and I do naturally look, I am naturally pale as well. So I look semi-albino. I'm probably well aware of this by now. And yes, I do have 3 cats. I might make videos of the cats someday, but, you know, if you're a pet owner, making pet videos is like, it's like once in a blue moon. You get them to do something you want them to do, and then they finally do it. It's like, whoa, where was I when this happened? Oh, I was looking in the opposite direction. I see how it is. I see there's no love in this household. No love in this household. Unloved. Watch that. Anyways, getting, probably gonna get a job here soon. I'm really happy about that. Maybe. Just maybe. I turned in like, what, 8 applications the other day? So, you know, I'm going to town a few days from now, gonna go check on them bad boys. Probably actually tomorrow, most likely. Ooh, drugs. I don't know what this is. Shot and speed. Oh man, look at me! Look at my face! I look so happy! He's like, he's got that look on his face, like, I'm so happy with myself. No, I don't want it. I don't want that. No, I don't want that. Definitely, gonna keep exploring. No, it's cellar. What's the point? There's no point in doing it. Anyways, but, I'm so happy with all this, subscribing and I hope you guys actually kind of like share some of the stuff I make around. I mean, I don't like to go unnoticed. It's kind of sucky to go unnoticed. It's kind of poopy. Oh, you know all the dirty words. You know all the bad words now, do you? I didn't think you did. Shut up, Mary. You don't know all the bad words. It's impossible. Nobody beats Sub-Zero. So by the way, I didn't thoroughly explain this in the last video. The D6 and D20, the dice in my hand is the D6. Completely different than D20. D20 actually rerolls all the items. Like, say those hearts, and I had the, let's see, what was it first? It's a Sue Price. Jesus juice! Oh yeah. Anyways, if I use the D20, that would change all of those items. Like, every single one of them. And it's beneficial to go into, like, an arcade and just get a whole bunch of crap on the floor. And, use it on that to see what you can... Because it re-rolls all the items. It re-rolls all the things. And you want that. Yeah, I want that. Look at my face. I look so screwed up right now. I don't think I've ever looked this screwed up in the Binding of Isaac before. Never in my whole time playing this have I ever looked this screwed up. I don't think it's ever gonna happen twice. Why did I just say that? Every time I say that, something bad happens. It's just like, why do I even say things I do? Oh man, look at that bimbo, he's dead. Yeah, little drugs, he's gonna be. Oh yeah! Orange stuff. Orange stuff, so orange things are going to be our balls of steel. Good balls of steel. Biggest disappointment of the game. Anyways, hopefully I'm actually going to get to try and go and do Cathedral again. I mean, I am apologizing because I didn't make it the last time. I made it, but I didn't make it. Spoilers if you haven't seen that already. I really want to capture me beating it because I have done it. It's obvious from the loading, like the menu screen, that I've done it once, but... I didn't capture it, and it irritates me that I didn't capture me doing such a thing. These guys are going to be so indecisive, and I can't even handle them right now. Will you just raise your head up so I can hurt you? Will you just please? Could you just let's go? Oh my god. You're going to take an hour, aren't you? You going to do that to me? You be like that? How can my sexy smile not make you raise your head and smile at me? That's what I thought. Take a nap. Take a shower. Go to the sink and take a shower. Look at these bimbos. I still have no idea what these things even do. They're like a sub-boss thing later on in the game, but I don't see them as any threat. No, I don't want that. You don't want to pick that up. I've discovered this. What? Mom's pill bomb. Oh, what's this? Full health pills. I'll take that. I just was going to use that. I might re-roll this if we actually get another dice build up, maybe. Ooh, money. I like money. Money, money, money is all you need. Why you gotta be like this sloth? It's better than greed. That's true. That is the truth. That's better than fighting greed a million times. I wonder how many... I wish there was more stats, you know, like how many sins you've killed. Evan McMillan, listen to me so I can actually have these implemented features, because this would be really nice. I want to, like... You know, count how many times you kill, like, each sin. See how many times greed has, like, murdered you just because of something stupid happening. Is this the only... God, you little green butt buddy. I don't even know why I just said that, to be honest. Get dead. I don't even know what this does. But it gives you another item to reroll. That's pretty cool. I don't want that. No! I don't want that. No, I don't want ticks either. You know, I never actually had, like, a tick infect me, or whatever you want to call them. I never had a tick sucking on my skin. Never had that happen. I'd imagine it doesn't hurt from what people have told me. They're kind of like leeches. It hurts for a second, like, the first time they do it, but it doesn't hurt after that. Unless you've actually been attacked by ticks, which don't happen. It would be kind of awkward, I think. It wouldn't hurt, because they don't... You know, I actually don't know very much about ticks. I'm very sorry. All I know is they're arachnid. No, they're crustaceans. They're crustaceans, just like spoiders and crabs. They're not crustaceans. What the hell am I saying? They're arthropods. God damn. That is my amazing high school education paying for itself with nothing. God damn. Why you gotta be like this, pestilence? Why you gotta make your milky substance everywhere? That stuff doesn't hurt you, but it just slows you down. You don't want to get hit by it. Yeah, see, it's making me slower. Which is not beneficial with fighting these spoiders, because money is all you need. I'm not sure if that was supposed to be, like, intended as, like... You guys are probably like, what the hell is he talking about? Gotta concentrate. Gotta concentrate, then we're gonna get back on this topic. Stop spitting out spoilers. Please. Gooby, please. Oh! You know what? That makes me so mad. Why you gotta spit out spiders, dog? Why you gotta be like that, huh? Huh? Why you gotta keep making your milky substance, huh? Why you gotta do that? Why you gotta be like this? Why am I at this low? I just now realize how low my health is in this game. Oh, come here. Come on, spoiler. Spoidy. Yeah. You can't actually re-roll, like, meat and stuff. You've actually got to go back. You only get, like, meat, and you'll waste the dice. I've done it, like, 9 times on accident. Because it's always a guaranteed thing whenever you kill a horseman. So, let's go re-roll an item, shall we? Let's see what we can get from this bad boy right here. Maybe I'll get another thing that'll make me smile even more screwed up than I already am. Don't touch that. Alright. It's better than nothing. I'm not gonna not take it. Anyways, money is all you need. I'm not sure if that was supposed to be, like, telling kids, like, because the song that starts out is, like, really... It seems like it would be really thrifty and, like, you wouldn't want to spend money or whatever, you don't need money. And then it just takes this awkward toll of this guy's a greedy bastard and he wants your money. It's all you need. Or is it implying that all you need is money to do things? I don't know. It was the 90s, son. It was a different time. Actually, it was a different time. It was only a few years ago. You know, I hate people like, oh man, 90s stuff. I'm like, you weren't born in 19... If you're born in, like, 97, you're not a 90s kid. You're, like, no, you're not a 90s kid. I think if you were born between 94 and 5, you know, I mean, between 4 or 5, then you could be considered a 90s kid like me and everyone else. Other than that, I don't really consider it. That's better than nothing. If you get, like, hit, like, you have a chance to call on the Necronomicon and call death upon the entire enemies. Watch it happen. Watch it happen, and I don't need to. Watch it be like I'm trying to actually do something and then I screw up and everything bad happens. Everything bad goes happens. There goes more of my amazing English skills. I'm gonna go find the... Oh, look, there's an arcade. I was actually gonna say, I need to hopefully find one of those bad boys here. Man, I gotta get some health pretty bad. So, I will be back. Okay, so as you can see, we got a soul heart, a couple hearts back, the lovers, and I changed the missing page for a matchstick. Because we need more bombs, right? So this is gonna be like the last playthrough I did, and I get like 40-something bombs instead of 40-something keys. Imagine if I didn't even, like, what would happen? What would happen if I got like 100 keys, and then, like, would it go like over 100? Like 99? Would it go over 100? I don't know, because I never got really over 100 of anything except money. I've only got $1 one time, and I was so distracted because I got to Shale, and I didn't really seem to care. I was like, oh, God, no, money, I don't care. Money is not what I need. No, I don't want that. God, man. I don't have any money. Put that in your mouth. Oh, God, he's mad. Yeah, you can't steal my money now. Can't steal it. Money ain't what you need. Let's see if I can get this guy to blow that up for me so I don't have to waste a precious bomb. Right. Oh man, look at all these keys. Look at how many bombs I'm getting so far. It's pretty ridiculous. I did get a couple more, by the way. Oh yeah, I've got a matchstick. That might explain it a little bit. What are we gonna get? You know, I actually don't know what that is. Toothpicks. Tears up. Oh my god! That's a reference to a movie. I can't remember what. I know it's from a movie. I've seen it, like... Huh. Look at my eyes. Oh my god. What the hell is that? I have never seen this before. I've never seen this enemy ever. What the hell is this? I have seriously never seen this. I am so scared and confused. You have no idea. This game just keeps throwing things at me. I don't even know what to think. Give me that. Give me those hearts. You lovers don't need hearts. You just need to get dead. Oh my god, that thing was kind of creepy looking. I'm not going to lie. That thing is kind of shocking. I didn't expect that. I look so screwed up right now. Oh yeah! How can I? Oh god! My eyes! What is wrong with the... What? What the hell is happening to me? Am I gonna die? And like, I don't even understand what's happening with me. What is wrong with my body? What is happening to me? Eh, just get dead, I don't need you. Shut up, little man. See, he gave me 2 coins back. I can do that math. I can do that math really quick. It sounded like it said VAT math for some reason to me. Like, I do math in VATs. And then I slow motion shoot the, like, the math. I'm not in school right now, so it doesn't matter. I don't start college for a while. Anyways. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. My eyes are so screwed up. How is it that I can even... I'm just so nervous. Like, the next thing I'm going to get is going to rip my arms off and, like, put them inside my eye sockets or something. I really don't like masks. If you couldn't tell from the last video, I don't like masks. Go away. Please. Kindly. It's because they're so annoying. They're like... I don't know. No one's going to come over here and mess me up if I'm not careful. Oh, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Huh? Oh, he's gonna give me another key. This seems familiar. No, you! I don't want you. No, I don't want that. God. Oh, God. I don't want to question what just happened there, but oh, come on. Burning your heart. I want to eat your heart. I'm gonna grill everybody in the world. Anyways, God, I'm just... I really want to beat this game, like, again, because I haven't beat it in, well, a long time, if you haven't noticed. Like, I have only beaten a couple challenges, I've only done so much in the past few times not playing it. And I really want to beat it again and actually capture it on camera again. Like, I usually have always almost, no, I actually beat the game 4 times in a day, like, within 3 hours or something like that. Not like straight, I did it like consecutively. I was actually busy. I don't remember what I was doing. I was doing something stupid. Like, I was waiting for like some survey or I was doing something that didn't even seem to matter, I'm pretty sure. Well, to me it didn't matter. A lot of things don't matter to me. But oh yeah, I beat the game a lot that one day. I beat it a lot of times. I beat this game a lot of the times. And my eyes are still scaring the hell out of me. They're really kind of pill bottle. Oh, I want that. Safety cap. I think this eliminates... This gives you, like, safer pills if you haven't... That's a not funny thing. Ow. I'll be right back. Death face. Anyways. All I got really out of that was that ace of spades. I don't need that money. That money can just stay there. I don't need that. Oh my god. Talk about masks, son. I think I need one, to be honest with you. I'm pretty sure if I saw someone that looked like this in life, I'd be really concerned. I'd be like, can you do something about that? It's really creepy. Can you, like, cover your eyes with, like, dental floss now? I really don't like this room. It's getting on my nerves how much I don't like these things. Like, it's because they take so long to kill, and like, they do stuff like that where you can't seem to hit them, you can't get close to the hearts. I wish they didn't have an attack. That's the one thing I wish they didn't have. They should have made it the hearts were like weak and they didn't, you know what I mean? Stop running from me. Why you gotta run? Why you not wanna die? Why you gotta be like that? Huh? Back here. I'm gonna get ya. I'm gonna be your best friend. Fun, good feelings gone. What did I do? What the hell? I have never seen this before. Drugs. Super lag. That's for sure. I don't know why. There's super lag going on. What is this? Oh, Forever Alone. Okay, so I stopped the recording for a second. Man, it's just this area. It's really laggy. Maybe that's just me. But he's error. I know what that's referencing. What did I do? What have I done? What have I just done? What? I'm not even gonna question it. Oh look, more enemies I don't like. How come this doesn't surprise me that this was gonna happen? This is gonna happen. Gonna happen. Like my English? You know, I'm pretty sure with my freaking screwed up eye sockets, I'll be able to just scare my mom to death. That would probably work too, I'm pretty sure. You ever seen that? It's a fatality in Mortal Kombat 3. Cabal rips his mask off, yells really loudly, and it scares the other person's soul right out of them. That's the 90s. That's the 90s. That is the 90s and it's prime. And why are you not dead? You know what? My mouse is on screen. There we go. Get out of the way. No one likes you. Alright. What a soul heart. Oh god, Envy! Why are you gonna be so envious and trying to see me and look at my eyeballs? Pretty sure I'd be trying to avoid Isaac at all costs right now. I would not want to mess with this guy. This guy is screwed up beyond repair. Pretty sure it's gonna take some massive therapy to cleanse his eye sockets after this. Not to mention the psychological effects of what it would do to you. I don't know why I'm putting so much thought into this, like, right now. I guess it's because there's so much thought in this game with the community. There's, like, such a huge, like, fan idea of what the game's about. It's pretty interesting. I'm putting too much thought into a game that's supposed to be screwed up. Telepill, let's not take those ever again, shall we? I don't want that to happen. No, I don't want that. God damn. I've read about that room, but I never actually seen it. I just was assuming it was like just going to be a clone from like Zelda, because that's what it's from, but I never actually seen it. You know what I mean? I knew what it was about. I didn't feel like it. Because I know in Super Meat Boy that stuff happens too. There's the glitch world, whatever you want to call them, that randomly happen. Maybe there's circumstances that I can do that. I don't know. I don't know these things. Please, let me have that chance, shall we? Shall we? Oh, look at that. More drugs. Tears up again. That's just what we need, don't we? We need to be blue, too. That's exactly what we need. We need to be blue, screwed up with our eye sockets and bleeding out of our face. Don't we need to be doing that? Look at that. More coinage. I'll be right back. Okay. So all we got was balls of steel and another telepill. Not really exciting, in my opinion. I just realized there was a store right there. Oh, look, an arcade. Ow, you turd. Butt shoot. Butt poop. You poopy man. The poopy man. Oh, man, the poopy man. I'm scared of him. Oh! You know, I don't know if your damage upgrades actually go on to your followers like that. I don't know if that's how it works. What's this gonna be? What's it gonna be? It's gotta be something bad eventually. Oh no, health up. Why would that be bad? Oh, look at that, more full health. Let's hold on to that, shall we? You know what, I'm not even gonna cut this. It's gonna be really quick. This is gonna be like microscopic quick. Whoosh! This is how I usually play an arcade, by the way. You know what? You gonna give me that crap, don't you? Just don't you? Yeah, just wreck this place and never look back. Oh, and no, we can never look back. More tears up. Yes, indeed, I'll take that. Let's go say hi, Mom! I'm pretty sure if my child looked at me, if I had said child, I would be shitting my pants. This would be like the scariest thing I'd ever looked at. Covered in flies like a cube of meat, and his eyes are all open, and just, I'd be like, dude! I didn't pop you out of me! Get out of here! Go away! And just, I'd be like I said, putting too much thought into this process. Look at my tears! Holy god, that is insane! I don't think I've ever shot this quick in this game before. You're throwing your life away. Well, I already know that. I'm playing a video game, that's why I'm doing that. Jeez, thanks for telling me that. I already know this! Why am I wasting all my keys? I could just be saving them up for something important. Eh, never mind. We don't need no keys. Keys are for... more keys. Alright, so here's the mam room. Oh, yeah. Can I be as screwed up as you guys, please? You guys look half screwed up. I look like 900 times your screwed up level right now. See, he's so upset by my screwed upness, he's like, I can't even, I'm out, dog. Why are those spiky things so screwed up? Oh, it's just because of my face, isn't it? So I still gotta find that stupid thing. Oh, wow, what do you know? Can't get over there, not right now at least. Oh, shit, I should've kept that, huh? I should've just left it alone. I told you not to touch that darn thing, and all it's gonna do is give me money, and I don't have any need for money right now. There's not enough rooms to make the dice back, so we're just gonna have to push on like Americans. We got full health bill, so... You know, I shouldn't even say that. Alright, it's normal, that's a first. Like the first time I got normal, Mom, in like... ages. You like my terminology there? Ages. Hey, what's up? Why did I just get hurt? Did I get telefrag? Is that what just happened? Did I get telefrag? I'm only gonna assume. God damn it, Mom! To calm down. You know what? I don't like your attitude. You know what, Mom? This is why I'm moving out. I can't take your constant abuse. You know how many times you can only be taken seriously and then have yourself stepped on by your foot? This is why I gotta be an independent man. This is why I don't need you. It's hurtful towards our relationship. We need to not fight anymore, Mom. I understand that you and I have our problems. Let's admit, we both got those, but you really gotta be like this to me all the time? You gotta embarrass me in front of my friends by saying, look at how small his little pee-pee used to be. Do you gotta say that to me? Do you really? I don't go like, look at all your stretch marks and stuff when we're in public. No, I don't say that. I didn't take, you know, your girlfriend and if you had one, and I'm just gonna stop. I'm just gonna stop. I'm putting way too much thought into this one. Don't you crash on me, game. Work with me, damn it. Come on, damn it. Work. I'll sit here. I got all day. It's only 3 o'clock, man. I got all day. Any day now. Any minute now. It's gonna be a curse. That's all I know. And...